Hi, everybody. I'm Dave Aiken. Welcome to WXII12.com for your weather. We appreciate you joining us. I can tell you we've got some changes coming in our weather as we go on in through the course of the next upcoming week. Comfortable today and tomorrow, but the heat awaits us as we get on into the middle and end part of the upcoming work week. This week, the heat will turn back on by about Tuesday or Wednesday. The mugginess and the humidity levels will start to rise back up, but it'll be mainly a dry forecast through a bulk of the week, with the exception of a couple of days where we might see a scattered shower or thunderstorm in there. On Monday and maybe again on Friday. We've got an east-northeasterly flow off the ocean today. That's going to keep things fairly tranquil across the region. We'll see highs later on today, probably up around 80, but high pressure lodged up over New England continues to bring in that flow of air that will keep us dry through the day tomorrow and through today and tomorrow, with the exception of the mountains. They may see a scattered shower or thunderstorm as we go on into tomorrow afternoon. Back out to the west, that's where all the heat is, over the parts of the Midwest, all the way from areas around Memphis and Little Rock, back up towards St. Louis, Kansas City. Their high temperatures later on today will be into the low 90s. May not be impressive here, but that's the same heat that's going to start to push to the east and give us those warmer temperatures in our 7-day forecast a little bit later on. The tropics are quiet right now. The Gulf of Mexico and the Atlantic, not a whole lot going on there. Our high temperatures yesterday out at the airport, a little below normal. In fact, 5 degrees below normal, both in the high and low department. 80 was the high yesterday, when typically we should be up at about 85 for that date. 61 was the morning low yesterday, with average around 66, so 5 degrees on both those marks. Our record for today's date, for Saturday, 1914, a record high of 96 and a record low of 44 degrees. That set back in 1933. And temperatures, or daytime hours, sunlight hours, continue to expand as we get on in towards the summer solstice. First full day of summer coming up on Thursday. In the mountains today, temperatures getting up into the mid-70s, low 80s for the foothills and the Piedmont, with a light northeasterly breeze. The Grasshoppers have a game tonight at 7 o'clock up against the Charleston River Dogs. Took a loss last night. They won on Thursday, though. And if you're going to that ball game or doing anything outside later on this evening, around 7 o'clock, that first pitch, around 77. And a beautiful night ahead beyond that. We'll see overnight lows tonight get down into the 50s once again. And tomorrow's Father's Day. The to-do list for Dad starting to come to an end. Give him the day off tomorrow, and it's looking like a great day to get outside and enjoy after our high temperatures later today, right around 80, 75 in the mountains this afternoon. Father's Day Sunday, we'll see high temperatures in the upper 70s to right around 80 degrees. We hope you enjoy it and stick with us here at WXII12.com and check out your 7-day forecast.